dude. That's what I want to know. I have to make it over to that side so that I can grab the blow that made. Are you fucking kidding me? Open the door over here. Oh, right here. Okay, dude. Fuck off. Wait, I didn't use this last time, I think. See what's in up here. I don't think you can reach anywhere else. Oh, I lied. No, I was here. I was here. What the fuck? Fucking annoying, dude. Holy shit. Okay, almost there. Oh, there's a dude behind me. Hello, mister. Dead. You too. Village corpse. Fuck you. This is nowhere. Right there. Right? Either way. Okay. Nice. I need that. Grab a head. Okay. See you up there, down there. Wait. I can jump up there and kill them though. Right? Yeah. I was already there. Wasn't Oh shit, hello. Nope. All right, you and me, buddy. What the fuck is this? Okay. Not expecting that, that's for sure. Wait, that's all what I needed, right? From here. Okay, so that's all what I needed. So now, well, for now, let's go back to the full bell fries. We should level up real quick. Okay. It should say I don't know if I can beat him yet, but we'll see. Chapel of Anticipation. Oh, I see. That's soaking in the blood of the maiden, so out. How am I supposed to avoid that, dude? I can 100% beat him. Safety. Oh, no! I knew that was gonna happen. He has no HP. Like, I should fucking kill him and I fucked up. That's okay. I'll go back, get my runes, fucking murder this dude. That was so annoying because I had him dead to rights and I fucked that up by getting overconfident. Definitely an easy boss, just needs some finesse. Needs laundry. I don't know where he left my runes. They're inside, aren't they? Yep. They're right next to him. Ow. Ow. How? Okay, you can't avoid that. I can't fucking even drink a potion, dude. Oh my god. Like, he should fucking die the first time around. Oh my god. I fucking hate these mini bosses with fucking multiple arms because they're so spastic. Like, get the fuck out, you miserable cunt. Alright, let's go kill this asshole. Like, I'm not even happy about him. And you can't ride horse in here, I think. So it's just you and the world. Dude! Okay. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Holy shit. Annoying. Good god. Go fuck yourself. Alright, we're going to the church. What is that he gave me? Gave me a sword? I think it was a double hand, right? 52 intelligence? Jesus Christ. Yeah, sweet fucking revenge, dude. So there's supposedly a maiden over here that I can soak the pact in blood and then make it over there. I just gotta find her. Be wary of the enemy. An enemy. Weak foe ahead. We'll see about weak. Looks like a dumb decision. Yeah, you go through here in the beginning of the game. Side. Mr. Bray, I come back.
Ah, my lambkin. You've completed your final trial. And with this, you are a formal inductee. A knight who will assist Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, in the establishment of a new dynasty. Now, give me your finger.
I'm not breaking my finger.
This noble blood will be an immutable badge of honor once it settles inside of you.
Nice.
Good heavens. Clench your teeth or something. Oh, another thing. A medal granted by the new Moguin dynasty, with the power to grant audience with Luminary Moog. I've gone out of my way to provide one to you, but you mustn't use it just yet. The meeting must wait until the Moguin dynasty commences. Luminary Moog yet slumbers beside the divinity. We must endure a little longer.
Okay, let's see.